to Education Now and a new program aimed at Pacific Islands leaders of tomorrow. It's in Auckland to empower young people from years 10 to 13 to set their goals and help them into tertiary education.
It's the work of a number of tertiary institutions who hope that pilot will increase the number of Pacific students choosing to engage in higher education. Tangalo Tele o Sonia Kasene has the story.
Year 13 students from all over Auckland are being targeted by Pilot, aka Pacific Islands Leaders of Tomorrow. They're being helped to fine-tune their future beyond their secondary school classroom.
The big thing is just to inspire them, encourage them, get them prepared for the future, and as well as that, bringing together as many options as possible.
Can you see this in mission? What does it look like? A building. A building.
Attending a mock lecture has been a reality check for students wanting to go on to university.
Getting stuck into the lecture this morning was like real hard. Like we just got in there and the lecturer started talking straight away and I was really confused. I didn't know what to do.
I was like, what are they talking about? I was telling people like to shush because I didn't even know what I was talking about. She was really good, like how they give lectures and stuff. It's pretty scary.
Our job is to try and get them there. But at the same time, the hard yards is in it for them to take the responsibility on themselves and work really hard in school.
The pilot program has challenged these future leaders to the core in one simple question. What is your greatest fear?
It's pretty scary first, but part of it, you just, you know, felt like everyone around you, you knew them, and it just felt normal, so.
A lot of girls, like said, one of my fears, which was disappointing my parents, but I kept thinking about it and it was the dreaming part, so yeah, it was really challenging.
Really what we wanted them to take out of it was just talk to each other, you know, when you've got issues, make sure you go to your counsellors in school, make sure you talk to each other, but more importantly, make sure that they talk to their families.
Other sessions opened their eyes to the concept of perception versus reality when they had to rank jobs by what they thought each vocation would earn.
Finding out the value of different careers, not to cross out and rule out other options just based on what meets the eye and like what we know about it already.
These students walk away from today with a firm grip on the helm as they pilot their va'a forward.
Never let other people put you down or anything, just to like be inspired by other people and then to know that in the future you will be there for other people as well.
I'd like to try getting into business, economics, or maybe architecture. Probably Auckland Uni would be one of the best for those.
They're giving me advice to reach for my goals, and my dreams have become like real big now, and I can't wait for the future.
A future that, thanks to Pilot, is full of options.
What a great opportunity for our young Pacific leaders. I hope to see more of them in tertiary education.